make this healthy summer season moong dal, we need 1 bitter gourd or karela, 1 bottle gourd or lauki, some ginger, 1/4 teaspoon panch furan or Bengali 5 spices, 2-3 bay leaf. Pressure cook, just put 1 whistle. Here I have taken 400 grams moong dal, 1 bunch of cilantro or coriander leaves or dhania patta. In a steel pan, heat oil and fry the karela or bitter gourd in slices. Just saute it. You don't need to fry it heavy or you don't need to deep fry it. Add bay leaf and Indian 5 spices or panch furan. This is a typical Indian style Bengali dal. No onion, no garlic recipe. In any summer season, in any season with lunch, you can eat it. If you are a vegetarian or any vegetarian day, you can eat it. Add some crushed ginger or if you want, you can add some grated ginger too. Add the cubed lauki or bottle gourd. Cut it in big cubes pieces, big chunks, because you are going to boil it. This is a very healthy recipe. This is easy to digest. So try it, believe me, and try it once at home. And let me know how it turned out through your comment. Diabetic patients also can eat it if you don't add any sugar in it. It's very good for diabetic patients too. Actually, it is very good for all the people. Add some turmeric powder in oil. You can put more or less as per your choice. This recipe doesn't require that much turmeric powder. Add some salt. Add lukewarm water. Remember, always add lukewarm water in your cooking. It will enhance your taste, the taste of that recipe. Add the moong dal, boiled moong dal. Here, I have given 1 whistle to that moong dal. If you like, you can add some sugar. Here I have added a little bit stevia powder. Cook it in medium flame for 10 minutes. Cover it. Now add chopped cilantro. Now you can see the final product. I am eating with rice. If you like this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe the channel. Don't forget to check the description box for detail of ingredients. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.